Starting at the end of this year, securities regulators in Canada are instituting new amendments to better protect older and vulnerable clients. One of these new amendments allows for a trusted contact person. Your advisor will ask you to name a trusted contact person that they can contact in the event that they are unable to reach you, or you are showing signs that you are a victim of financial exploitation or of reduced mental capacity that can negatively affect financial decisions. Registrants are required to take reasonable steps to obtain the name and contact information of a trusted contact person from their clients, as well as the client's written consent to contact the trusted contact person under specific circumstances. It remains up to the client to decide if they want to give the registrant this information. It is recommended, but not required. Your trusted contact person does not gain control of your accounts or finances. They cannot make trades using your account and cannot make financial decisions about your account. Acting as a trusted contact person does not give this person a power of attorney or the powers of a legal guardian, trustee, or executor. For more information on these new amendments, please visit our website at nssc.novascotia.ca.